instance of the evening starcolos. This cop was beating the hell out of this woman. Put him on administrative leave, Myra. She was beating the hell out of the homeless woman. And she's on a cold second in her class. The woman was on her, they say. He was beating the hell out of her. He was beating the damn hell out of her. This is the most blatant case of battery abuse I've ever seen by a cop. He was beating the living hell out of her. I had the worst I saw was Rodney King. But he was beating the living hell out of this homeless woman. There's no excuse for this. She was not resisting. She was fierce enough that she only had her hands over her face while he was punching and pounding on her. This is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous for this cop to be on administrative leave. She should be fired. She should be charged with assault and battery. That's the human truth. That's the human fact. That's the human news. Is that this cop should be charged with assault and battery. Because he beat the hell out of her. He beat the living hell out of her. He was punching her everywhere he could punch her. He was punching her face. To say she doesn't have any injuries. Well, that, because she had her face covered. He was pounding her face. He was pounding at her like a punching bag. He was this woman like a punching bag. This is something you can make the start of beating up a homeless woman. Thank you for watching.